Yes, sir. Yeah. When I write this music, it is all for His glory. He gave me the ability to write and tell my story. I thank God that I'm forgiven for the sins that I committed, and through Him I will be winning with the talent He has given. Okay. For most of my life I've been a Christian, accepting Christ in my life, it was the right decision. If they don't believe, then the point they will be missing. When you speak the truth, people do not want to listen. God is in control no matter all the circumstances. I keep sinning daily, but He gives me many chances. We're moving up in life, we are only just advancing. Just cause I'm a Christian doesn't mean that I can't sin. When times get rough, I know God's in control, but I may question it. I keep it to myself, sometimes the others I don't mention it. And God shows me He's hearing, that He cares and He's affectionate, and turns the bad into a good when I never expected it. Hey, yo, living life is tough, but I am not alone. God is on my side, so I know I'm not on my own.
Facts.
He has given me a talent and it will be known. But some people try to hurt you once they see that you are prone.
Hey.
Jesus died on the cross and then He resurrected. Satan thought He won, that was not what He expected. To save the world on the cross, that's what God intended. But by half of the world, He is still rejected. It's Christianity, but it's the right religion. It makes the most sense and the facts are really hidden.
Okay.
There have been some situations that were tough that I have been in. But when people argue about religion, it may cause a great division.
Hey.
There have been some times in life where I was feeling pain, when I felt like everything, it really had to change. But when that happens, I know that it will not stay the same, cause I know Jesus has my back, through Him I have been saved.
Woo!
When I write this music, it is all for His glory. He gave me the ability to write and tell my story.
Yeah.
I thank God that I'm forgiven for the sins that I committed, and through Him I will be winning with the talent He has given.
Okay.
For most of my life I've been a Christian, accepting Christ in my life, it was the right decision.
If
they don't believe, then the point they will be missing. When you speak the truth, people do not want to listen.
Yeah.
Many people, they don't wanna ever hear the truth, cause they do not wanna change the life that they are living.
Hey.
Giving them my all when I'm recording in the booth, cause I gotta talk about the one that has forgiven.
Yeah.
Jesus came to earth and on the cross He made the sacrifice. I was in the debt of sin, but I don't gotta pay the price.
Facts.
Even if you don't accept it, He works for your better life, and they already took His life, so for Him I will live my life. They say believing Christianity is blind faith. I can't say that cause the evidence is right in my face. I believe in God, so I already know my fate. Then you'll realize Jesus died up on the cross for your and my sake. God gave me a gift for making music, that's a blessing. Now I think I'll start to shift my life into the right direction. Going up like Jesus 40 days after the resurrection. But when bad things happen, I know I will still have lots of questions.
Yeah.
If I do not mention Christ, then what's the point of all this music? Got this talent, got this passion, so you know that I'ma use it. It's been tough to balance everything, but I know I'll get through it. If I am not living for the Lord, what am I really doing? When you go through tribulations, God will be there. No matter who you are, life will never be fair. Just go to God in your life, He can repair. If you feel like no one loves you, just know that He cares. When I write this music, it is all for His glory. He gave me the ability to write and tell my story. I thank God that I'm forgiven for the sins that I committed, and through Him I will be winning with the talent He has given.
Okay.
For most of my life I've been a Christian, accepting Christ in my life, it was the right decision.
Yes,
if they don't believe, then the point they will be missing. When He speak the truth, people do not want to listen.
Yeah.
When I write this music, it is all for His glory. He gave me the ability to write and tell my story. I thank God that I'm forgiven for the sins that I committed, and through Him I will be winning with the talent He has given. For most of my life I've been a Christian, accepting Christ in my life, it was the right decision. If they don't believe, then the point they will be missing. When He speak the truth, people do not want to listen.
Yeah.